Information Monday on a homicide investigation in East Austin. Austin Travis County EMS found a woman in a parking lot around 7:30 this morning. It was outside an apartment complex on East 52nd Street near I-35. The woman in her 30s was pronounced dead on scene. Austin police say she had traumatic injuries, but they are not releasing exactly what those are. If you have any information, you're asked to call the homicide tip line.